beautiful day for cross country, huh?
Oh yes, beautiful. This is great weather.
Did you have the kind of race that you were hoping for?
I think I did. I mean, I wasn't expecting this kind of rain.
Yeah.
So it was kind of a surprise when I went in the woods. I mean, the JV girls had told us that the weather was bad, but I never would have thought it was that bad. I think I went through the deep part. I was up to my waist, soaked in water.
Oh my God.
How does that affect the rest of your race?
It messes up with your momentum. Definitely, like, going into the woods, I think I was definitely going faster than when I was coming out of the puddle, because you just have to, you know, you have extra weight in your shoes and stuff.
Yeah.
You know? It's kind of fun, though, to run races like that. You know, it's interesting. It keeps things interesting.
How much does a county championship mean to you?
Oh, it's great. It's great. I always wanted it, and then when I got it last year, it's just great to, you know, like, compete and get to do it again.
What's it like racing Megan?
She's an incredible runner. She definitely is super competitive and goes out very fast, and she's great to run with.
Does it get discouraging? Because she's way out there right now, and she's just running great.
Yeah, but it's great to just look up at her and just keep my mind, just get a little closer.
How'd you handle the puddle back there in the woods?
Slipped in it. I had to get right back up and keep running. I just got soaked.
How's that make you feel? How does that set off the rest of your race?
It actually encouraged me, because even though I slipped, I got more motivated to run faster, and I think it actually helped me.
Tell me about the performance your girls put in today.
We raced really well. We came off a disappointing race last Wednesday, I guess it was, and Cherokee beat us, but we didn't race well. And so we've had a tough 10 days, and we were really, you know, we wanted this one. I've never won one, so this is my first. And and I think they knew that, and they, you know, we took 2, 4, 6, I think 10, and like 20, something like that. So, you know, all the way through 5, they raced really well. And
is it hard when everybody's chasing a girl like Megan, or does it make each individual battle?
You know, we've gotten to the point, we know Megan so well, we just let her go. We just let her go, and the race was really my 3 with Tara Monahan.
Yeah.
And we knew Tara was, you know, I watched her last week, she's excellent. And so her and Nat battled the whole way. It was a great battle, actually. And then Emily McGee slid right in there for 4th, and Amanda was 6th. And so, you know, we were where we wanted to be, 4 in the top 10.
Yeah.
And that was the key, honestly, because we knew Cherokee would pack in, and they did. They packed in the teens, every kid just about, except for Meg. So it was good. It was a good race.